It's like I didn't want to go back to playing air guitar and looking like an idiot. So it was just like trying to remold yourself, you know. And then it's like I've become this free agent into a guy with a lot of kids that live in a trailer park. So I don't know.
Yeah, where did that idea come from? I got kids. Who came up with that?
Brother, excuse me. I literally had a promo with Brock, and halfway through the promo, like because it's like one of those interaction ones, me and Paul going back and forth, I just forgot my next line. So I'm just like, shit. Damn. So next thing you know, Paul delivered his, and I just remember saying something like, you know what? I got kids. You know, I have to do this. Am I going to get my ass whooped? Probably. You know, like, I just went off, like, just saying whatever I wanted to where at least the people like that, you know, they giggled. It was like, yeah, come on, Slater. But it was just one of those things that when you're out there and then you know, with all the written promos most of the time, it's like you forget, you know, because it's not really you saying it. So I just turned into me out there. It was like, man, I got kids, you know, and I guess Vince heard that and was like, that sounds obnoxious, but I love it.
So, next thing you know, it's on a t-shirt.
That was my very first ever singles t-shirt. I got kids. I need this job. Like, come on, man.
Thank you for checking out this clip from my recent interview, and welcome to my brand new YouTube channel, CVV Clips. And as the name suggests, the clips from my longer conversations are gonna live here. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on those little nuggets of goodness that we're gonna have here.